Look at those things. You can answer for yourself if a non-profit organization is reliable or not.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
The question is, are non-profit organizations reliable? It depends. Let's talk about this. The thing is, when you look at a non-profit organization, you need to look at the organization. It's not that every non-profit organization is bad or that every non-profit organization is good. That's not the case. An organization can be good, but an organization can also be bad. When you look at a non-profit organization, there's a couple of things that you need to know in order to answer the question if a non-profit organization is reliable or not. First thing which you need to do is look in the Chamber of Commerce, look if you can find a non-profit organization in the Chamber of Commerce. That's the first thing you need to do. Second, go online, look at the reviews. What are people saying about the non-profit organization? If it's a new one, look up who's running the non-profit organization. Most of the time, you have one person that have a good cause, but it doesn't mean that person is a good person or a bad person. And sometimes that can influence the non-profit organization. So is a non-profit organization reliable? It depends on the situation. Another example is when you have a non-profit organization on paper, everything is okay. The people that are running the organization may have some good intention, but it doesn't work out. And then is the question, is a non-profit organization reliable? That's for you to answer. So if you look at the question, you need to look at a lot of things about a non-profit organization. Is it trustworthy? Is your goal in line with a non-profit organization? Who's running the organization? Who are the employees? Who are the people that are helping the non-profit organization? What are the goals? These questions are questions that you need to ask yourself when you are talking about the reliability of a non-profit organization. A non-profit organization is still an organization. It doesn't matter who's running it. But what matters is what you think about it and how you see it. Yes, there are people running it, but people can be replaced. For example, if you have someone that's president of a nonprofit organization, after 1 or 2 years, the person will be replaceable. You understand what I mean? So if you want to answer this question, just look online. Look in the Chamber of Commerce. Look at the people. What are people saying about the nonprofit organization? Look at those things. Based on those things, you can think for yourself. You can answer for yourself. Look at those things. You can answer for yourself if a nonprofit organization is reliable or not. So hopefully this can give you a clear view how you can handle things. Just look online, look what people are saying about the nonprofit organization, and talk to the people in the organization. Most of the time, the workers there, the employees there, they can tell you how the business is running or not, and if it's something good or not. They're not going to tell you something bad about the company. Most of the time, they're not going to do that. But most of the time, you can see if someone is really proud in what they are doing or not. So if you have question about non-profit organization or you have question about other things related to non-profit organization, feel free to contact me on Discord. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be